All right, so this is how to get signed up for CodePen. Now, we may or may not use this too much, but you know, it is a great resource for front-end developing. It allows you to kind of workshop code before you commit to it, and it actually gives you a really interesting, kind of very visual work-as-you-go environment that you can code in and experiment with. So, and a lot of people use it, and it's fantastic. Great resource. So you absolutely should have at least be aware of it, and you should be participating if you can. So here's the CodePen. CodePen.io is the URL to follow. And signing up is super simple. You just click on the sign up button. All right. And it's going to pitch you on a paid plan, but you can skip down to the bottom, go to the free plan, which is free, works for me, and click on sign up. And it will go in here, and it's going to ask you to give it a name. So we'll do Randy Hall, and username. So if you get used to seeing me do that. And then finally, an email address, and so I'll just enter one here. Oops, totally blew the password, sorry. And as you might have guessed, there's a CAPTCHA that we'll probably check, make sure that you're not an automated robot type creature, and then you can click sign up and it will sign you up, okay? So it says, thanks for signing up. Here's your avatar. You can add some details for your profile. Totally up to you. I'm not going to do anything here. It does ask you for hire, which is another, I've not heard of people getting jobs through CodePen, but I suppose that if you're very clever and you kind of do interesting things on CodePen that most other people aren't doing, you might find yourself some work. So it's always worth a shot. But, anyway, it's super simple. Save and continue, and you're logged in as you. So this is not going to be what you look at. It's going to be what I look at. So that is getting you signed up for CodePen. You will probably also get an email confirmation from them. But generally speaking, as long as you remember your password, you're good to go. And what we would like to see in your homework, and we'll get to this in the homework assignment, is that we would like to see that URL be posted under the student webpage gallery. So that is it for CodePen. Go sign up for it. It is a hoot and a holler. If you go look at, just quickly before we jump in here, you can explore through the pens, and it might be anything that you run in here. They can run all kinds of the gamut, but it is some fantastic work in here. Just blows your mind what you're capable of doing just with CSS sometimes, just with CSS. And we'll explore some of that. So anyhow, that's it.